Alright, we're back at it in Lumios, heading to this cafe. Team Flair decided to enact their master plan quite randomly. There's nobody here but these people. No, Team Flair Grunt. Nameless Team Flair Grunt. But yeah, against Grafties, we switch to Forges. I know Lysander's gonna be quite a pain to actually battle, so that's gonna be fun. That's something to look forward to. His Mega Evolved Gyarados is a real challenge. Will be a real challenge too. She just gave up as soon as he saw me switching floor, just really. What did he say? Really? That's... Well, I don't need to battle with you. I already know the password now. Still no fake out in my birds. Delphox has got beastly stats. Except for defense, of course. Open Sesame. Oh, great. Teleport rotation pads. Wait, I gotta battle you right now? Makes my job a lot easier. Can't be starting off with some weak shit like that. Gyarados. Real problem here. I mean, why not? I don't know if it'll mega evolve now or later. Either way, I have nothing to really hurt this thing. Oh, that was a crit. That's nice. Get that back. Can we survive this? Barely. Hopefully it hits itself in the next turn. Or hopefully we get a crit ourselves. A lot of hopes. Come on. Can never get lucky. I was kind of hoping we'd survive that. Alright, Talonflame, chip kill. Thought I was gonna heal up for a second. I guess we can keep Talonflame for this. I don't know what his other Pokemon is, but he doesn't want to send it out. Probably a Pyroar, now that I think about it. I remember him having a Pyroar. And that's a job for Blastoise. I'm not gonna show him my Omega Evolution just yet, because he doesn't want to show me his. When I first battled this guy, when I first played this game, I assumed his pyro would have been the ace of his team. Because it looks just like him, fire type, has a whole main thing going on. Pretty sure my Go-Go is still fainted, so... Is it? Yes, it is. Yeah, I don't think I'll be using Go-Go down here. But he will be missing out on experience. It's a trade-off. One of the admins. Don't use a Houndoom. Okay, good. I can work with this. One shot, let's go. That crit probably didn't matter. Perfect floor, just fodder. I wonder what this thing, this might have Iron Head actually. But will it matter? No, it won't. That's why you have a fairy type move. I wonder which one it could be, too. I'm pretty sure this takes me to the entrance. Yup. Psychic like that. It's good to have. I guess I need to heal up real quick. Problem. And also not a problem. Okay, let's see what's behind this door. These two idiots. Well, at least we have some revives, though. We'll save those for a rainy day. Could've just healed me up, though. As well. I guess this is the only way. Let's go behind this door. Tell me he can take naps and heal up. And he gives me a TM. It's the worst, you know, villain person ever. I guess you don't want to bow me either. At least we're healed up. Go-Goat won't get left behind. One shot. Magic room? No, thank you. Delphos and Floor just make a great team. Okay. It's down here. Nope. That just takes me that way. How I'm doing with mortal enemies. Enemy. Alright, only two Pokemon in the squad. Nobody else. Okay, Toxicroak, Talonflame, obvious choice. Do a lot more than shuddering, pal. Flame Body just has not activated since it was a Fletchinder. Does it even have Flame Body? Maybe it doesn't even have it. That one goes that way. Nope. That was a very long, complex one. It's Manectric. Scrafty, we could go with Talonflame, but we're gonna go with Florius. I almost did a misclick there. Because paying attention, I'm really not doing at the exact moment right now. Let's see what's behind this door. So one of you guys can give me the key then. It's the only reason why I'm here. Oh. Haven't seen one of these in a minute. Drapion. Badass versus badass. And he's faster. Okay, nothing useful. A little bit, if we can get the one hit. You don't have this. Yeah, it did not look like it had the legs. This is gonna hurt like hell. A stab, night slash, that hit a critical hit. And with an attack increase, and it still didn't kill? That was shocking. Oh, you're not gonna heal me? Okay. The first Lyper to use Fake Out. Finally. This Lyper's on it. Bisharp. Let's go with Talonflame. Alright, Flame Body, I need you to activate. Okay, maybe not. Just take your time, I guess. You gotta survive just one more. Finally. No chances. No risks. Thanks for letting me know. I still need a key. I did the wrong one right there. So it's the one on the right? It's in here. Okay, that's pretty useful. Eeny, meeny, this one. That was cute. Pretty sure I have to go to that one. So let's just go the other way then after this. Could heal up, but I'm not going to. I think we can continue until the starter dies, until Delphox faints. Let's hope this one doesn't have Sucker Punch. Okay, good. And Florida's father. Florida's father. Fodder. Nope. Hopefully we're reaching the end of this. Oh, I mean, I really should heal up, but come on. My arrogance knows no bounds. Same strat, huh? You knew I had a Blastoise too. We just battled. Like, literally. We literally just had a battle. Oh, you have a Weavile this time. Little trinket from Frost Cavern, I guess? Okay. Wait. We still have to go to Geosenge, so what do we need to do? What's down this elevator? The only floor listed. Oh, story time, okay. In a galaxy far, far away. What the hell is Steelix using there? Hyper Beam or Dragon Breath? I feel like we just skipped some stuff. You just legitimately built that big of a machine and no one noticed or cared. Dude's pretty long-winded. Skadoosh. Oh my goodness, this story's not done yet. Finally. Woo! How'd you guys capture him? Dude's huge. So mysterious. Ooh, it's further down. Maybe I should have healed up when I had the chance. Who's this guy? Every team's gotta have their scientist nerd. That thing's pretty dangerous. Oh, we can outspeed it, that's good. I guess psychic or not. Fairy would be super effective against this thing. Jeez, it wasn't even a battle. Red means stop, so... These people are like very nice, very accommodating for an evil team, you know? I guess they're just so confident in their plan that they're just like pretty chill when they lose. It takes a long time to activate. All right, let's get out of here. Let's get the Geosynge. And here's Sycamore just hanging out with Lysander all this time. Let's heal up here. So I don't know what they might thrust me into when I get to Geosynge. But I guess we'll call it a day here as well, because we'll just finish out this Team Flare stuff next time. Catch you guys in the next one. Peace.